No hard feelings, Sam. Strictly business.
I'm sorry.
Welcome back, Sam.